I got to Kansas City on a Friday. By Saturday I learned a thing or two, 'cause up to then I didn't have an idea of what the modern world was coming to. I counted 20 gas buggies going by their cells almost every time I took a walk. And then I put my ear to a bell telephone and a strange woman started in to talk.
What next?
Yeah, what?
What next? Everything's up to date in Kansas City. They've gone about as far as they can go. They went and built a skyscraper 7 stories high, about as high as a building ought to grow. Everything's like a dream in Kansas City. It's better than a magic lantern show. You can turn the radiator on whenever you want some heat. With every kind of comfort, every house is all complete. You can walk the privies in the rain and never wet your feet. They've gone about as far as they can go.
Yes, sir, they've gone about as far as they can go.
Everything's up to date in Kansas City. They've gone about as far as they can go. They got a big theater they call a burlicue. For 50 cents you could see a dandy show. One of the gals is fat and pink and pretty, as round above as she was round below. I could swear that she was padded from her shoulder to her heel. And then she started dancing, and her dancing made me feel that every single thing she had was absolutely real. She went about as far as she could go.
Yes, sir, she went about as far as she could go.
About as far as I can go.
Yes, sir, and that's about as far as she can go.